After news of the passing of Sarah Obama broke out, many were saddened at the loss. She died while receiving treatment at a hospital in Kisumu, where she had been admitted after a short illness. She will be remembered for her efforts in promoting for the education of girls. Through her Mama Sarah Obama Foundation, she helped to mobilize funds that were used to pay school fees for needy children. She will also be remembered as being a grandmother of Barack Obama, the 44th President of the United States. President Obama regularly visited Kenya to spend time with her. He took to Twitter to express his sadness. He wrote, "My family and I are mourning the loss of our beloved grandmother, Sarah Ogwalanango Obama, affectionately known to many as Mama Sarah, but known to us as Donny or Granny. We will miss her dearly, but we'll celebrate with gratitude her long and remarkable life." Alma Obama, the older half-sister of President Barack Obama, was also greatly affected. She wrote, "Just lost the most important person in my life, my gran, Mama Sarah. My heart is broken. But as I write, not able to stop the tears from pouring, I know I was blessed to have her for so long. My inspiration, my rock, my comfort zone, my safe space. Rest in peace, Donny. Our thoughts and prayers are with the family. May she rest in peace."